What's the difference? Plasma is the future of gardening. First, the high voltage module. Next, the asymmetric electrodes. Let's put everything together. Time to treat guava seeds with plasma. That's what I'm talking about. What say you? No need for fancy plasma tech. I just need some rainwater. Old school gardening does the job. Even with stone pine nuts. Can you beat that? We need a tiebreaker. Final showdown. They're both still alive. So, gardener or alchemist?